TextKey uses text messaging to secure a login or a VPN login by having the user send a text instead of the more commonly used function of receiving a text and then entering whatever was sent in that text message on an open field on the web browser. When you send a text message to a phone, there's no inherent security. Sending a message from the phone, however, is inherently secure. What happens is the first step is that the carrier looks at the text message when it's sent and compares the fingerprint of that phone, which is burned into a chip at the factory, to the mobile number that is supposed to be associated with that phone when the text message gets sent by that phone. If someone is trying to spoof or fake their mobile number, the carrier sees that that UDID, the fingerprint of the phone, doesn't match the mobile number that is purportedly sending that text message. So they block it right there, and the message never even gets to us, and thus no authentication can occur. When the message gets to us, we look to see if it was the mobile number that we're expecting to send the text message before we even look at the one-time password. So we've got two additional factors of authentication as compared to other systems that use a mobile terminated message, or rather a message that is sent to the phone. We see other markets as well. One of the examples we like to use is if you are paying for a pay-per-view movie on your own cable system or satellite system, if you want to go out for the evening and make sure that your kids don't order a movie that you wouldn't want them to watch, this would be a better way of doing it, because when you leave home, you've got your cell phone with you. So we see that kind of application. We see a potential application for physical facilities. If you slide a card or enter an alarm code, rather than the door opening right away, if it's a super secure facility, they may want a second level or another layer of security to protect the entry to that facility. When somebody enters the code on the alarm, they could easily have another number appear on that screen and say, text this code to 12345 or whatever number we give them. So we think that there are a number of different applications that we haven't even imagined, and that's one of the reasons why we are trying to connect with the developer market, because those guys have a terrific imagination and they will come up with a lot more applications than we could ever think of.